Hey Daniel Fasters, congratulations. You've made it to day three being on your fast, so congratulations. We're almost through the week, so keep up the good work while you're on this fast. I want you guys to remember to really meditate and pray during this time. What I've done is I've written everything down that I am desiring, and every time I pray, I really just focus in on those items that I've put on that piece of paper or that list that I have set for myself for the year. So as I'm fasting, I am, you know, really focusing on the goals that I've set for myself for the year and really trying to, you know, just be a better person. So I want to encourage each and every one of you while you're on the Daniel fast to really focus on your prayer requests, you know, and if you have other people that you need to lift up in prayer during this fast, I really encourage you guys to do that as well. So, I just left Trader Joe's and I just purchased all the items that I'll be fixing for dinner on Sunday. I fixed enough so far for about 2 to 3 days, and then tonight I am going to be fixing a Spanish rice with brown rice. I will be fixing beans that I'm gonna mash up to kind of resemble refried beans with onions and cilantro. And I will be posting my veggies chili soup online for you guys. So after this, I will have my menu and my recipes so I can share with all of you guys today. So I hope you guys are doing awesome on the fast. Today was a little difficult for me. I had a really bad headache. My stomach was growling all day. I forgot my snacks at work. So your girl didn't do too good today, but I did not cheat, so that's all that matters. I had my raisins and my water, and that is what got me through today. So as I leave this store, I'm going to head home and do a little cooking, and then I will post the video with the menu that I made today. So I pray that you guys are doing well. Keep up the good work. Stay strong, and we're getting through this together. All right, so I love you guys, and I'll see you soon. Bye.